It is waterfall heaven.
Welcome to another episode of Wild Blue Discovery. This is the second trip of the Pennsylvania Beautiful Tour. We are at Ricketts Glen. I've never been here before till today, and I'm excited about this park. This is actually, if it's not the top state park in Pennsylvania, it's got to be one of the best. So it's got loads of waterfalls, and I hope to get out and do some fishing as well. So that's the plan. So anyway, welcome to the second Pennsylvania Beautiful Tour, and we will see you around some waterfalls and hopefully with a trout in my hand. This is pretty steep.
Yeah, so coming down is probably going to be harder.
I'll just have it in a low gear.
So what gear are you putting it in?
I've got it in three now. But I might go down to two of the trailer. Used. Morning. Actually Friday morning here, and I'm heading out to probably fish about one to two streams. There's a remote brookie stream. There's another one that's got some stocked and natural production. So see what goes. I've not fished either one before, and I assume the one that's stocked. Well, the one that's stocked obviously is going to have some accessibility. The other one probably does too. Yeah, the other one should have accessibility as well. So anyway. It's up here in the clouds this morning, up here on the mountain. Pretty cloudy. We'll see what it is like down in the valley. So stick with us. We'll see you here in a little bit on the water. Down to the water, got some intelligence from a person that's got a camp here, a nice gentleman. So we'll see how we do. It's a beautiful country around here in this Ricketts Glen area. Definitely beautiful. All right, well, I'm fishing this gorgeous stream. It's stocked with native and native. I have not seen one fish. I'm gonna go dry dropper. I would say the stocking of this is probably in certain areas that maybe get taken out quickly, because those are stocked real recently. So anyway, I'm gonna go dry dropper, put a foam caddis on it, a small nymph, see what happens here. Then I'm gonna head back to see my beautiful wife, and we're gonna do some hiking and see some waterfalls. Well, this morning I got skunk oled. Gosh, dry dropper, nymphs, nothing. So I didn't even see a stocked fish, so I don't know what the deal is. So anyway, gonna go have some other fun and try to hit something else tomorrow morning. So anyway, way it goes, why they call it fishing.
It's waterfall heaven.
Morning two, top of the morning to you. Staying here at Ricketts Glen. What a beautiful, beautiful place to stay. Going out this morning to try to see what I can do about catching some wild trout. Yesterday got skunked, so not sure what the deal was with the stocking in that stream. Just my skill, or just was not stocked well at all the second time, or whatever was put in there, a lot of been jerked out. But anyway, got a pretty good morning going this morning here in terms of the weather, so we'll see what we can get into. incredible brookie, absolutely incredible. Foam is home, right out by that foam. They're like in a little natural waltz. And I had one that hit a caddis, foam caddis with a green body, green foam body. Beautiful, incredible. Switching to an indicator of that waltz, let's see how that works. And not only one on top, there was one there that looked like it had hit on top. It was huge. So let's see what happens with an indicator. Tiny natural waltz there, but they're being like barbless, came right out. Good little barbless Euronymphing style waltz there, and rookies like it. And took a little micro streamer, a little small micro streamer. Working that foam line, took the micro streamer again. Now, this is Class A trout water, but there's some stocking down below, so that rainbow obviously swam up. So, nice fight though. Hit the sexy waltz. Pretty brookie. Well, that is a wrap. Did catch some fish today. Tight lines. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe, and check out the next video.